This is RSEC-TV, Stamford, New York.
Thank you. This Christmas, Santa Claus won't be visiting the helpless, the homeless, the hopeless, or the hungry.
That's why caring Salvation Army workers will. And with your help,
we're making a world of difference this Christmas.
Randy Travis on strings. Branford Marsalis on the horn. Paul Schaefer on keys. Carly Simon on lead. There are a lot of different parts to play in the American Red Cross. Play your part.
Thank you. 2 months ago, the only job this woman could take was one where she could take her son with her. What do you do when there's no one to watch him but you? She's getting help at a daycare center. They got help from the United Way. All because the United Way got help from you. The United Way. It brings out the best in all of us.
I was going to take a job with an engineering firm in New York. I got a better offer. I'm building schools overseas with the Peace Corps. The pace is a little slower than New York, but here I'm getting grassroots experience I couldn't get anywhere else. The way I look at it, the world can wait 2 years for another 40-story smoked glass high-rise.
Peace Corps, the toughest job you'll ever love.
Just a fraction of what we spend dining out could help pick up the tab for a good cause. A small part of what we spend on sports could help keep our community in shape. Or some of our time on the phone could help answer society's problems. Won't you get involved? By giving 5% of your income and volunteering 5 hours per week, you can really help your community. This year, make it your goal to give five. What you get back is immeasurable.
The animals in the forest. If they could talk, what would they say? They might say, be careful with fire in the forest. Just like Smokey says, only you can prevent forest fires.
This is RSEC-TV, Stamford, New York. This is RSEC-TV, Stamford, New York.
Just for a song,
just for a song,
and rolling along. Thank you.
This Christmas, Santa Claus won't be visiting the helpless, the homeless, the hopeless, or the hungry.
That's why caring Salvation Army workers will. And with your help,
we're making a world of difference this Christmas.
The animals in the forest. If they could talk, what would they say? They might say, "Be careful with fire in the forest." Just like Smokey says, only you can prevent forest fires.
Thank you. Bright six-year-old, the ABCs have never been as simple as ABC. Where do you go when you're different from the other kids? He got help at a Center for Learning Disabilities. They got help from the United Way. all because the United Way got help from you. The United Way. It brings out the best in all of us.
Grandpa!
Hi! How you going?
Look what I do in school today, Grandpa.
The harp. The aorta, the left and right ventricles, and the auricles.
Grandpa, did you want to be a doctor when you were little?
Well,
dreams need never again be forgotten.
You would have been the best doctor, Grandpa.
Please support the United Negro College Fund.
Can I be a doctor? Grandpa?
I don't know if you'll remember me, but I'll never forget you. I'm Mr. Signorelli's daughter. I didn't think about what would happen if he went into cardiac arrest. I didn't realize that at 6 a.m., a nurse would call the shots and save his life.
If you have the smarts and the guts to study biology, chemistry, anatomy, and psychology, call 1-800-962-NURSE. If caring were enough, anyone could be a nurse.
This is RSEC-TV, Stamford, New York.